Hello from Reinvest 24. We're back at Mallorca 54. Since our last update video, the view behind me has changed a lot. We have four developments and one rental project on the third and fourth floor, which are a brand new addition to the building. When we first started here, the building was in very bad condition. The third and fourth floor were an empty shell, and there was a lot of legal work to be done to achieve full compliance with Tallinn City Hall. All that allowed us to purchase the property way under market value and secure great profits for our investors by implementing this development. The light colors for facade was definitely a right choice, giving the building a fresh new development look. The renovation works did not only improve the visual appearance of the building, but also upgraded the technical parameters of it. An additional insulation layer was added to the facade, making the whole building more energy efficient. It will make a drastic difference in the utility bills, especially in the winter time, and save the residents of this building from unnecessary expenses. So let's go inside and see how the apartments look like. All the construction works and inner decoration of the apartments are fully finished. We have installed new kitchen furniture and bathroom equipment, making the apartments fully functional and ready to live for its new owners. Altogether, it has been a very challenging project, but we are very happy with the end result. Now that all the construction works have been successfully completed, we are in the final stage of this project. The selling process has already been started, and the investors can expect repayments in the near future. Congratulations also to Mallorca Rental Property investors. Considering the current state of Tallinn real estate market, the investors can expect well above 20% capital growth.